HSBC Stars on Ice, starring Elvis Stoica, Jennifer Robinson, Jeffrey Buttle, Shuhei Shen and Hongbo Zhao, Joanny Rochette, Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman, Todd Eldridge, Jamie Soleil and David Peltier. And Kurt Browning. When we come back, Jennifer Robinson and her skating entourage, along with the high-flying world bronze medalists, Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman. To HSBC Stars on Ice, please welcome Scott Hamilton.
People think our lives are so glamorous, and they are. But there is a lot of schlepping involved. I mean, how glamorous is carrying everything you own in your back from city to city with little or no sleep? Bus to hotel to building to bus. I mean, it's all good. It's all good because everybody pulls their own weight. Well, almost everyone. The performance you are about to see is based on actual events.
Don't you know you can't win?
still ahead. Canada's champions, Jeffrey Buttle and Joanie Rochette, as HSBC Stars on Ice return. Welcome back to HSBC Stars on Ice.
How does one get into Stars on Ice? Simple. Win a medal.
Change d'univers. qui te sait vole mon ange, ma douleur quitte ton corps et me laisse qu'enfin ta souffrance cesse par rejoindre l'autre rive, celle des fleurs et des rives, celle que tu veux.
HSBC Stars on Ice returns with two-time Olympic bronze medalists Xue Shen and Hongbo Zhao and two-time Olympic silver medalist Elvis Stoiko. Back to HSBC Stars on Ice.
Thank you.
The Stars on Ice journey doesn't begin the first city on tour. It starts the day that you transition from basking in the glow of athletic success to creating your own light as a performer.
Falling from becoming who we are. As my memory rests, but never forgets what I lost. Wake me up when September ends.
From the entire HSBC Stars on Ice cast when we return.
When we first began the creation of Stars on Ice, we instantly became a family. And like many families, we were a bit dysfunctional, especially at the first rehearsal, where it was all about dance. Bring your ideas, everybody. Oh, maybe not. I mean, what's the old saying? Too many cooks? Stars on Ice was founded due to the misconception that men don't sell. So the girls always felt a special need to establish their own identity. They were tired of the boys getting all the special attention. And we've come to learn over the years, when mama's happy, everybody's happy. We've grown a reputation for putting champion skaters together on the same ice. But that can present a bit of a challenge for single skaters because single skaters are unique. very unique.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. Everybody's taking a chance.
We're gonna save the dance. Yes, we'll save the dance. We're gonna save the dance. We're gonna save the dance. Let's save the dance. Let's save the dance. Yeah. Let's save the dance. Let's save the dance. Let's save the dance. Let's save the dance.
Rule number one, if you're a guy and you forget a step, don't look to another guy to get back on track. Odds are he won't know it either. This has been a trap that has caused chaos in very memorable shows. A 5, 6, 7, 8. It's a good thing you can skate. Well, you've seen all the parts, but the sum is always greater. Because when you put these great skaters on the ice together, that's always been the best idea.